We are currently taking a look at the small launch vehicle at Pad-3 over in Israel as the tower retracts in preparation for what seems to be a launch attempt. Everything seems to be going nominal so far on the flight attempt number one of this newest space vehicle. Well, it appears as if there was a system error on the first stage. We will be back shortly with more updates on what actually happened.